if you release it slowly enough, it'll just go for you.
Oh, wow.
Alex teaching Jazz how to ride the bike. I think she's ridden before. It's her first time on the Aprilia. So she's a little bit nervous, but I think she's gonna get the hang of it. Yep. Now hopefully she can stop. You gotta do it again. That's it. The pit bike, so he can follow you instead of trying to run. Hey, but you've ridden before, right?
Yeah, it's literally like 2013.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, it's been like a few years. It's been too long.
Yeah. Looking dope, girl. Motherfucker is like probably my second favorite bike.
Really?
Yeah, I think the R1 would be the one, but this one is like right behind it. Oh, it's a dope fucking bike.
It's so sick.
Bike, new age bike stuff where you can let go of the clutch on first
It doesn't stall out, and then you could shift to second without pushing the clutch in?
Yes.
Kind
of
shit.
Go electronics.
I wish the fucking this
technology
shifter too.
I know, huh?
But I actually kind of like clutch in the point and down the gears.
All right.
Same thing. You would clutch in and put down a gear.
Where are you going? You going
where
that
you
way?
Going?
Where you want?
Just fucking go all the way around, like to the entrance.
Yeah.
You can take turns, right? He can run with you.
Yeah. Okay. Just be smooth, Jazz.